All right, you're good to go.
All right, we'll see you when I get back.
All right, see you.
Thank you.
it was a lot of fun.
I saw you were fighting the guy in first for a while.
What's that?
You were fighting the guy in first.
Oh, yeah, right.
For a while.
Not for very long, though.
No.
You know, dummy me, they said the pace lap is going to take the short course. I forgot.
Oh.
I almost went off the road because I started going down the boot and I had to go around all the pylons through all the rumble strips to get back on course. I felt like such an idiot. Oh, I don't have to do that again. I just forgot.
That's a new one, to do a pace lap.
It is. I mean, I should have known, but.
How'd the car feel?
The car felt good. I mean, the brakes felt good. I smelled a couple of weird smells. I don't know if they were from my car or somebody else's, but the brakes were fine. I never had a problem with the brakes. I had a lot of power. You know, my times weren't great. Again, you know, I don't know. I felt like I was driving really fast. You know, I felt like I was on the limit, you know, the whole time. And, you know, 225.9 is my best. I mean, that's...
225.9?
Yeah, that's
better than...
You know... Huh? Well, it's better than 228 yesterday, but it's not that good, actually.
Well, you didn't even have enough laps out there. They had, what, 5 or 6?
Said 7, I think. But it was a good race. I made a bunch of mistakes in the beginning. I'm a little bit rusty, I can tell, but it came back. It was good. The guy who was behind me in the yellow car, going down the back straight, he came up next to me and congratulated me. I don't think he could pass me. If I didn't make a mistake, he couldn't pass me. Joe, you can turn off the GoPro.
Okay.
Thanks. But it was a lot of fun.
It was fun.